guys, it's Monica. And yes, I am coming to you from my bathroom again. And I promise I'm not going to film every video in my bathroom. It's kind of like a weird place for me to film, but I don't know. Anyways, it's easier for me to do this video here because it's all about hair care. And this is sort of a very long overdue video because I have been trying new hair care products, and I've been saying that I was going to do my video update on my hair care. I have for many years been using a product that I buy from my hairstylist, and it is the Color Lover Volume Boost Shampoo and Volume Boost Conditioner. This is what it looks like. These are products that I've bought from my hairdresser, as I said, and it kind of really preserves my color. But what I was finding over the course of time, the older I get, the more hair I lose, and my hair is extremely thin. So the volume in my hair is you know, very sparse, especially around my, you know, my forehead area. When I pull my hair back or anything like that, you can usually see a lot of scalp action going on. And I've just nearly never liked that. So I've been on a quest for what do I do for my hair loss. So also, while I was using this shampoo, I was also taking a biotin supplement, and I was using the Equate version of Rogaine. Now, this is the men's formula. I think the only difference is that the men's formula probably has a little bit more of the Minoxidil in it than the woman's version. So I've been using this, and I've been fine with it. It's not all that expensive. Like I said, it's the Equate version of the Rogaine, so it's a lot cheaper. But still, even though doing all of that and being very, very careful with how often I wash my hair, I don't wash my hair every day. I typically go 2 days, sometimes 3 days. My goal is 3 days. It all really depends on how day three my hair looks. If I'm just beating around the house on day three, it's not going to be washed. So I also have some dry shampoos, but I very rarely use them. I absolutely do not like them. I haven't found one I like yet. Then I started to get on a hunt for hair regrowth. I started to watch a couple of videos where people talked about certain shampoos they were using that was actually promoting hair regrowth. So a couple of people had recommended the Avalon Organics thickening shampoo and thickening conditioner. This is got biotin, it's a B complex. This is what it looks like. You can buy this off of Amazon. You can actually also buy it in TJ Maxx. That's actually where I think I got mine. So these are almost still full. I did have a smaller bottle of each, and I did go through the smaller bottle and then bought the larger bottle because I also am a believer that you can't tell after 30 days how a product's going to work, especially hair care, and I knew that that wasn't going to do the trick. So I kept plugging away. I didn't see anything. I go to the hairdressers religiously every 6 weeks, and she never noticed anything either. So then the more I looked into it, and the more I started to hear, and I saw a couple of other videos. I think it was Alpha Living, and I think it was Laura. I always mix this up, shake up, makeup, makeup, shake up, whatever. But anyways, they had, and a number of other people as well, had talked about Nutr-Ox, and it's this particular bottle. This is what it looks like. And I thought, they were swearing by this. They thought that it had really made a difference. It's a three-part system. It comes with the third piece is this little serum. So you buy one, two, three, you know, and I bought them at Sally's Beauty Supply. So I thought, you know, it's worth a try. I wasn't seeing anything dramatic with this. And this was just doing great for my color, but certainly not anything for my hair regrowth or anything of that nature. So I bought it. So at the same time, I was sent some samples of the Monet products. Now, I know that there are a number of people that absolutely love this system. So I got these products, these samples, free. I haven't used them yet. I haven't tried them. So this is still in the pile to explore. And when I say that I haven't tried them yet, to price it out, the Monet system is extremely expensive. And I know enough to know that what works for someone's hair may not work for mine. Same thing with skincare. You know, we all have very different skincare. We have different skin types, etc. So the ladies that I've watched that use the Monet, two of them I totally trust and absolutely love. And I was amazed at how beautiful their hair is, but I never noticed any real thinning of their hair. Like, you know, I look at mine, I see mine. Maybe I'm too critical. I don't know. But anyways, I thought it'd be cool to try, but I have not yet tried. So to be fair, that's on the do try, you know, try maybe. So for the last 3 months, I've been using the Nutr-Ox system. Now, I went to the hairdressers because I'm trying to also grow my hair out. I went to the hairdresser and I didn't say anything to her about what I was using. And she was doing my hair and she said to me, she said, "You must be still using the Rogaine." And I said to her, "Well, you know, not really as much because I've been using a different system. And what I've been using is supposed to promote hair regrowth." I said, "Have you seen any hair regrowth?" She goes, "You know, I'm not really seeing hair regrowth. But what I'm feeling in your hair is that your hair feels thicker. It feels healthier. You seem to not have as many split ends or breakage or anything of that nature." And I said, "That's kind of funny because that's what I feel like I've noticed. I feel like I've noticed that my hair feels thicker and stronger. And I'm not experiencing as much, I don't know how to call it, shower fallout. You know, when you take a shower and the hair just, and you can see the hair by the drain." Sounds so gross. I'm not seeing as much of that at all. So I didn't know whether it had to do with this or what. We're going into winter here in New Hampshire, and this is where my skin, this is typically the drier time. I think my scalp would be drier, my skin would be drier, but my scalp feels really, really wonderful. And so I don't know if it's this system 100%, but I'm not losing as much hair as I seem to be losing when I was using this. And I'm not blaming this for the hair loss because I've had it. And all the years and all the times I've been using this, I always seem to have the same amount of hair loss. And everyone loses hair. But this, with the Nutr-Ox system, I think it's really, really slowed down. So that said, I also want to tell you that I just tried a hair mask. Oh my gosh. So let me just tell you about this hair mask. I'm going to insert this clip of me applying it and so you can have a good chuckle. But this is a moisturizing hair mask from a company called Maskology. And this was sent to me for review, free of charge, and for my review, and from the Octoly website, and I'll link it all below. I believe this retails for about $3. And I was thinking, you know, for something $3 to really give myself a deep conditioning, I thought it sounded really good and it would be something that I would continue to buy at that price. Whereas if this was $30, maybe not so. So actually, I know not so. I wouldn't be spending that much for a one-time only conditioning. So I put this on and it was a little bit funky, and I'm going to insert that clip so you can see, but I really didn't know what to expect. So when I opened it up, it's in a bag with all the product in here, and you stuff it, you stuff your hair around it, then you tighten the strap, and then you wait for about 15 minutes, which is exactly what I did. Is I walked around the house, had coffee, I waited 15 minutes, and then I washed it off. And I'm telling you, I really liked how my hair felt. I was saying to Jay, I really like how this hair mask is making my hair feel. Visually, you know, my hair, I think, looks really good. There's a nice little shine. I haven't sprayed any shine, and I really don't know if you can see it, if the camera's gonna pick it up. But visually, I think my hair looks really good right now. And this had a slight little smell, a pretty soothing, relaxing smell. And when I put this on my head, I felt not necessarily a cooling sensation, but a, I don't even know how to describe it. It was like a relaxing sensation. I put it on, I rubbed it in, and I was like, I really like how this feels on my head. I was sad that it was only going to be 15 minutes, but then I washed it off, and then I styled my hair as normal, and I used my Nutr-Ox. I sprayed that in my scalp and let that soak in, and I think the mask is pretty good, and for $3, I'm going to definitely buy it again. So now some of the other products, because I always get questions on this. Styling sculpting gel. I use something called Sculpt Plus Body Amplifier. When you have thin hair, you need all the help you can get. This is by All Nutrient. This is something I purchased. Everything except for the hair mask I purchased, by the way, guys. So I don't want you to think I didn't. The other two things that I really like is I use the Jayco Hair Shake for additional volume on my dry hair. And then I also use the Redken Hot Sets 22. Both of these I've mentioned numerous times. These are two products, styling products, actually three, that I will not be without because they've made a huge, huge difference. These are styling products. So, you know, that's completely different. And the other thing I wanted to say, and this was, I didn't buy this. I won this. I won this in a giveaway from Mariella After 60. And this is the Cacao Naturals Oil Elixir Professional Hair Repair. So I'm showing you this is because oftentimes I spray this on my hair and I just work it through. I find it to be, and many times I put this on at night, and I'm not putting it like up on my scalp so much as I'm more in my ends. But this, I have no idea what this costs because I won this in a giveaway and I still have plenty in here. I think I'm right down to about here. So I have plenty. Another thing I sometimes put in my hair is I really like my marula oil. So I will stick the marula oil and I will do the same thing. I'll put it in my hair. So, you know, that's my findings. The Nutr-Ox, month three for me. I am hoping that this next month, because I've got plenty of this in here, that this next month actually shows me some hair regrowth from it. But to be honest with you, if it continues on the path of just not having my hair fall out as much as it did prior to, that'll make me happy as well. Although the hair regrowth would just like float my boat, like you wouldn't believe. I would just like be so happy with that. But, oh, and the other thing is I've had a number of people ask me about my little hair buns. So at the time of this filming, I have four of these little hair buns. I have ordered a couple of ponytail clips. They have not come in yet. Off the internet and of eBay, but these, let me just tell you, these three, this is the shorter one, these two are the longer ones, but these are scrunchies. They're hair wrapped around an elastic, and these three are in the color Frost. I don't know if you can tell, they're pretty close match to me. They're in the color Frost. And these were actually bought at Sally's Beauty Supply. Now, my Sally's has these in different prices. I have a couple of Sally's nearby me, and I noticed one Sally has it a dollar cheaper than the other. So each individual Sally's, I believe, has pricing discretion. So I bought these two in one store and the third one in another. And they're $9.99. Or $11.99. That's the price that I've seen these at. So I have two of these because I like to add two on top of each other. And I got that recommendation from Susie, and I will link her channel. She had made that suggestion and I thought that was a great idea. So I went out and I bought a second one. And then I have this shorter one, which is just, you know, a tighter curl, which is perfect for the top of my head more so than the two longer ones. And then I went and I found in my Ulta, and this is the one I wear more often. It's a little bit longer, it's a little bit straighter, and it just looks like a total messy bun look. And this is in my local Ulta. I have three Ultras within a half hour of my house, and only one of the Ultras actually carries these, the other two don't. But this one is in Buttered Toast. That is the name of it, the color. I like this one a lot because it's longer. And yes, I do have, you know, I guess I have a buttery look for my hair, but I do put a lot of gold and yellow in my hair. This one, I believe, was under $20. I'm going to say it might have been $19. I'm not sure. But again, it's that elastic effect, and I tighten it twice around my head and put it on just like that. And those are my four little buns that I have. I really love them. If you have an Ulta near you or a Sally's near you that you can take a look at these in real life, check them out. They're very limited on shades. I just happen to luck out with these shades because they're extremely close to my color. Yes, you've heard me say this. I derma roll my hair. On the nights that I derma roll my hair, I will spray this after derma rolling. So I only derma roll my hair after the nights I shampoo my hair really good. And then I wait till my hair dries. And then I only go along the hairline, the part area. You know, I go with the flow of the hair. I don't go back and forth, crisscross it, anything like that, like you do on your face. So I just go, you know, one way, you know, maybe 10 times or thereabouts. And you know, and basically, it's basically a different way than you do your face when you do your hair. At least I have. And then once I've done that, I will spray this on my hair and I'll massage it in. So that's how I'm sure this is going to be a wicked long video again. Oh my gosh. Anyways, sorry that it's so long, and I'm not too sure if you're going to see me in the bathroom for a while. I think my next video is going to be in my regular filming area, but I do kind of like the setup in the bathroom because I have everything easy accessibility here. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys all have a great day, and I will see you on my next video. Bye, guys.